So simply power up the LED strip. You'll see that it will come on red, wait for around 10 seconds, and it will flash rapidly. That now indicates that the LED strip is paired to the Wi-Fi and the app.